positioned himself in front. Aspen Lee was looking behind. And when he got the ball and turned around, Klopp was there, static, and he knew the impact was coming and that he'd get possession back.